Trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex?
Yeah. Good luck. Russell, Forge just took down the last substation.
Oh, let me see. Eli, the Forge just took down the last substation. Brace yourself, Alex. It's gonna come down.
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup. They've activated a backup.
Tell Alex there's no way that backup escaped. She can shut it down.
Your dad said...
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Critical breach.
I hope whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way. There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
Survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just gonna let him go again? Move the box!
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared? Eli, they do have a super weapon!
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good!
This is a miracle.
All right, so let's go save Gordon Freeman. Incoming. Hey, give me a second. Out of shells. I'm out.
Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone. What do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens. Thank you.
Russ, what's the deal with the crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, Alex! He fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
It's true. Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes. Not mine. I'm out of the gun lending business. Okay. On the wrong side of that.
He's outside. Thank you.
Trace has left.
Thank you.
guys. You want to swap in here?
Yeah, no. I would probably die instantly.
Thank you.
Blast 4.
Blast show.
Thank you.
Last two shots.
I'll see if there are any upgrades I can use.
I can't believe my pistol's made it this far.
I was thinking about giving it to Gordon.
Last four. One left. Cells left. Last cell.
Those beams are coming from the top of this tower, right?
Yeah, that's right.
shells. There's a control room.
I see it. We're almost there.
Alex, you there?
Yeah, Dad?
It looks like you will be able to get into the vault from up there. There's a terminal that extends the bridge to the entrance.
What's the security like inside?
I got it all laid out in front of me, and I tell you, there is security. But I've never seen anything like it. It doesn't make any sense.
I guess I'll have to improvise.
Don't worry, honey. I'll figure it out.
Alex, dead ahead. Those controls dock the vault to the station.
On it. All right. Here we go. Time to go rescue the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe we'd have blasted eight. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge.
How hard can that be?
Oh god. Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for docking. Right? Right?
Almost certainly.
Maybe?
No, not that one! Alex, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving.